Looks like we missed one hell of a party.
What are you doing?
Taking a specimen.
While it's still fresh.
Here they come! Kill them!
No time for samples, Four Eyes! Stay on him!
Civilians.
This is a quarantine zone. Identify yourself.
Don't take another step.
Kill them all.
Who the hell are these guys?
Let me ask them.
Right back at you. Shit!
T-103 tyrant approaching.
You guys must be the new Delta team. Report.
My name is Bertha. Ready to play.
Spectre here. All set.
Name's Bellway. Nice to meet you, Mr. Death.
Call me Lupo, Delta Team squad leader.
Command, I've rendezvoused with Delta Team.
Understood. Now find Birkin and secure those samples. Failure is not an option.
You heard him. Let's move. Guard this door. Do not let anyone approach. You, come with me.
There he is.
So, you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-virus sample. Injected himself with the G-virus. There's nothing you can do. Get out of here and make a full report to management.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
I lost the sample. I'm going back for it.
Redeploy us. We won't be extracted until we can sufficiently cover up Umbrella's involvement in this. Command, we've reached position one.
Position confirmed, Wolfpack. Proceed into the cold zone.
Counter fire! He's UBCS.
Nikolai Genoviev, UBCS D Platoon B Squad. Your Umbrella Security Service? Upper management must be in a panic if they sent you.
Save it. What are you doing here?
My team was sent here to rescue citizens, but there's no time for that. City Hall is a mess. I'm trying to find a safe zone.
There is no safe zone. What's going on in there?
City Hall is crawling with infected and some unidentified military personnel. They're looking for something. Why? What are you doing?
You leave the questions to us, pal. Let's feed this guy to the locals.
He's UBCS. He'll get himself killed somehow. We've got orders. Let's move.
All the best with your mission.
Check out that monitor. Looks like a security feed from earlier today.
Purpose most excellently, just as you.
Nikolai, stop!
Good evening, Umbrella Security Service. Hope you haven't forgotten your friend Nikolai. I see you escaped, my little diversion at City Hall.
It's the UBCS traitor. What's his angle?
Unfortunately, my client can't have you interfering with our little side project. So, I've rigged up a few toys to keep you busy.
Job's done. No need to keep fighting. Leave those bastards in the dark.
Delta Team, the Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date. The TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it. Some type of parasite model we've never seen.
Guaranteeing the cooperation and discretion of the police department. It has come to our attention that he has been compiling information implicating Umbrella in a variety of morally questionable activities. He may be looking to use the information to extort Umbrella. Get rid of his intel and make sure there aren't any police officers left to report anything. The prospect of extraction is high if the mission is a success.
Copy, we're on it.
Good. Time is at a premium, so get a move on, Wolfpack. Over and out.
Are you gonna make it?
Get your hands off of me. Command, this is Wolfpack. Respond.
No answer?
No. We're on our own.
Immediately!
Command, you need to evacuate ASAP! Get us out of here! Fuck you!
Command, if you're even listening, we need extraction immediately!
Delta Team, come in, over.
Delta Team reporting.
We've been impressed by your actions.
I don't give a shit about
management that. Feels we were a bit too quick to judge your unit. Perhaps a little harsh. Therefore, we have reluctantly agreed to your request for extraction. However, to carry out your wish, we'll need to deal with the spies that have infiltrated our laboratory facility. Your new objective is to get to the facility, identify the spies, and kill them, transmitting coordinates.
You need to give us answers. Why did you-
Terminating transmission. Command out.
Just for the record, we should make them pay.
They're already on to me.
dead, but it won't be back anytime soon.
Command, we're still in pursuit of the spy Leon S. Kennedy. We need assistance. Over.
We've elevated Leon S. Kennedy to be a priority target. He must not be allowed to escape the city. You better hope there's a way to fix this. Command has accommodated your request to locate priority target Leon S. Kennedy. Stand by. Delta Team, we've just intercepted a distress call from that police officer, Leon Kennedy. He's with two other survivors, Claire Redfield and Dr. Birkin's own daughter, Sherry. We've zeroed in on their location in Lonsdale Yard. Military forces are already en route to their position. Apparently, Sherry was infected with the G-virus and was given an antigen. The vaccine was lost along with the lab, but the antigen is still inside of her. Neutralize Leon and Claire and deliver Sherry to Umbrella. This is your last chance.
Objective confirmed. Wolfpack is on the move. Over.
Claire! Fire!
Hi there.
On your feet! Get over there! Move!
Delta Team, what's your status?
The targets have been apprehended.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl.
We can do that. But first, we need to renegotiate our deal.
What are you talking about?
You left us for dead fighting your BOWs. We want triple the original amount and an evac chopper sent to our location immediately.
You must be out of your mind. We're not negotiating with you. Finish your mission.
Finish it yourself. Consider our contract with Umbrella. Terminate it.
Then you can die along with Raccoon City.
We'll take our chances.
Why didn't you kill us?
You aren't the leverage we thought you were. Umbrella's turned on us already. It's time we stab them in the back.
What about Sherry?
Keep her. We've got other plans. Once we get out of this city, we're gonna gut Umbrella from the inside out.